my research always comes back to one thing, and it's really strange, but no matter how I think I'm doing something different, it always comes back to cognitive dissonance. I always come back to cognitive dissonance, and that's what I'm... And so now I find myself wondering, what's the cognitive dissonance that causes game studies and gamers to be so retrograde in their understanding of gender? Which I find to be just a fascinating thing. Like, I'm not interested in blaming, I'm not interested in any of those questions, assigning good, bad, or otherwise. I'm going to know how and why. And that's the thing that's really interesting. And I know very well that I'll never find that moment. I will never be able to put my finger on it, but I'll be able to see either side. I'll be able to see before and I'll be able to see after, and I can get closer and closer to that moment. And so that's what I find probably the most fun in doing the research. That's the fascinating part, is getting closer and closer to that moment of when it happened or how it happened, and figuring that out no matter what it is. But in terms of, I've just been really fortunate to be near these people. That's the part that I think is the most fun. I've been honestly really fortunate to be around these people almost the whole time, and that's been great. Just learning from them.